of a loss last week. Every team talks about starting fast. They're hoping on their next possession, it can be a delayed fast start and get them going.
And no move to pull Carr and the offense off. They're going to go on fourth down. They'll go for it. It's Carr. And this will be caught by Edwards. And he's taken down right at the 45-yard line. So the big play moves him all the way across midfield. It's first and 10 from the 45. And now the Bills are going to stop.